happy to be back in Cleveland. Yeah. At the ballroom.
Yeah.
It's been like 10 years. It's like that picture of The Shining. That's what it feels like, you know, when he's in the ballroom. And it's him, he's in the picture. That's how it feels to be right now. This is what I've been doing during quarantine. In those moments when I don't know, you know, quite what to do with myself, get a little cagey. So I wander around the house and I end up in the laundry room. That's where it sounds the best. So I've been going in my laundry room and it smells nice in there too, fresh and clean. And so I just go in there, you know. Troublesome thoughts are cascading through my mind, and I just go like this. Do that for about 10 or 15 minutes. And it really clears your head right up. I'm recommending you try it. If those troublesome thoughts are still there, you can always add a gentle waltz. A gentle waltz that makes everything better.
Oh man, the shit's getting scary. But fuck it, it's fate. Nothing really that at stake. So sleep. Sleep like the dead. Tell the ghost in your head that it's time for their bread.
Turns to